St. George. Stonework.
I've never heard of
that. Apparently he was a fighter saint guy. I'll call it that. There's Virgin Mary with her smoke in her hand and her child is holding a bird. So it's kind of weird. No, it's probably a rod or something.
Some rope artisans.
Alright. Later. Up on the first floor. As the French know it. Anyway. Check that out. On our way toward the paintings, and seeing some very amazing sculpture work, a sarcophagus. Pretty fancy. Discus thrower, dude? No. Possibly. Is that the Brazia? Huh. That was a sword. You had a sword. The building itself. Look how beautiful this building is. Probably shouldn't touch it. It's Aslan. Huh. Very cool, very cool. I have some pictures here as well. Paintings are further up. Yeah. Alright. So we're at the paintings now. And that is the ceiling of the building where the paintings are. We're at the very upper floor, I think. And we're having a great time. These are very crazy cool paintings. Oh crap. Look at that. Nice tracking. Tracking the faces. That is incredible. Love it. Love it. Wow. Try to keep the camera near my eye level. You can kind of see what I am seeing as we go about seeing it. It is freaking amazing in here. Feels good too, temperature-wise. It's very climate controlled for the obvious reasons. Whoa. That dude got shot a bunch with arrows. That's pretty metal. Who is that? Saint Sebastian. St. Sebastian. Louis XIV. Of Judeo-Christian painting. Gotta give love to both sides of the walls now. There's paintings all over the place. He's pretty cut up. Go into that. John the Baptist. There's his head. Somebody painted the head of John the Baptist on the silver platter. That's pretty metal. Oh. Here we go. Mona Lisa. This is what? This is where we're going. We're going toward the epitome of the artwork now. There's a little glare on that upper one. Wow.
There's one right there.
And there we are. There she is. Mona Lisa. It's a better picture of the Mona Lisa as we go forward. Zoom out. That's better. Tintoret. Doge paintings. Okay. All right, I'm gonna get a shot of the Mona Lisa here, so I'll be right back. Later.